Are you focused on the missing tile? Concentrating on the missing tiles in your life is a big problem. The missing tile syndrome is the tendency to concentrate on what you don't have. Many of us feel every day that we are always behind, that we don't have enough time, enough money, or enough energy. But when we focus on what we lack, we lose sight from the great things that we have. Do not focus on the missing tile. Be grateful, be thankful for the beautiful things that you have. If you're constantly focusing on the things you don't have, you will never fully appreciate of what you do have. Ever notice that the happiest people are the people who love, cherish and live in the moment. They never sit around and complain about the things that they don't have or the misfortunes that have come their way. They love and cherish of what they have. Even if it is not that much at all. Life is beautiful. This world is beautiful. Never compare your life to the lives of others. Count your blessings. Make the most of what you have. Make the point to lead a happy life. If you want to feel rich, just count all the things that you do have that money could never buy. And to become rich, you have to feel rich. And you have to believe that feeling.